वेलकम टू बॉलीवुड गैलरी। वी आर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग इंडियन एक्टर जुगल हंसराज फैमिली। जुगल हंसराज इज एन इंडियन एक्टर, मॉडल, प्रोड्यूसर, राइटर, ऑथर एंड ए नेशनल अवार्ड विनिंग डायरेक्टर बेस्ड इन न्यूयॉर्क। ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 26 July 1972 इन मुंबई, महाराष्ट्र, इंडिया। ही इज द सेकेंड सन ऑफ क्रिकेटर प्रवीण हंसराज। He has an older brother named Sunil Hansraj. In July 2014, Hansraj married Jasmine Dhillo, an NRI investment banker from New York. The couple have a son together. Jugal Hansraj started his career as a child artist in the 1983 film Masoom, which starred Nasiruddin Shah and Shavana Azmi. The film was about a 9-year-old boy whose stepmother was not willing to accept him into the family because he was born out of an extramarital relationship. Masoom was based on Man, Woman and Child, a novel by Eric Segal. The film had a positive response and launched Hansraj's career. Later on, he continued his career as a child actor in films like Karma and Sultanat. Hansraj was also featured as a model for TV and print as a child. He appeared in notable ad campaigns such as Vicks Vaporub, Safola and Nutramul. He started his adult career with Aa Gale Lag Ja in 1994. Where he was paired with Urmila Matondkar, who incidentally played his sister in his first film, Masoom. His second film was Papa Kehte Hain in 1995, opposite Mayuri Kango. The 2000 film, Mohabbatein, which also featured Shah Rukh Khan and Amitabh Bachchan, was his adult breakthrough film. He then played guest roles in Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, Salaam Namaste, Aaja Nach Le, and Kahani 2. In 1998, Jugal composed the tune of the title song for his friend Karan Johar's first film, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. Karan confirmed this in his biography, An Unsuitable Boy. The title song became a super hit and went on to become Dharma Productions' theme title music. He served as writer and director for the 2008 computer animated film Roadside Romeo. Produced jointly by Yash Raj Films and Walt Disney Studios, it featured the voices of Saif Ali Khan, Kareena Kapoor and Javed Jafri. It received negative reviews from critics but won the National Film Award for Best Animated Film. In 2017, Jugal became a published author with his first novel for children titled Cross Connection, The Big Circus Adventure. The book released in December 2017 by Rupa Publications, India. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.